fault. The restaurant area, separate from the little pick up food and go kind of area. It's called The Norm, which is a problematic name as far as I'm concerned, but what can you do? Here goes Isaiah. We're into the Virgil show. Here we go. And that's over there. How do you pronounce it? Well, my Gina, my therapist, who's I told her I was coming, she said, Abloh.
Abloh.
It's actually pronounced Abloh, but she says in for American ears, he just says Abloh because it's easier. But it's actually because of A-B-L-O-H, but he says it's actually Abloh.
Abloh. I've been saying Abloh.
There's no A
Oh, sorry. I'm with them, thanks.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
these ones would all are these all pretty much all the ones that he did? He had hand in designing?
These are the prototypes.
Okay. But these are the ones that now cost a fortune. The actual real ones cost a fortune now, right? Oh, Pyrex.
be creative and do good things.
So I guess what I'm saying is that I'm here and I want to be heard. I come from the streets, I painted on subways, and I feel my work is important. I want people to see it. I want to influence others.
You're talking about stories in a very remote kind of society. It's quite different from ours, because surely storytelling is much more diversified in the societies that we know. Parents tell stories to children. Children ask for stories. We experience stories mediated through images, as in television and movies. We read stories in print. But I think that the most archaic definition of storytelling does tell us something about we imagine where storytelling comes from, but it doesn't tell us very much about what stories have become, what the challenges
are.
The faster we can, and I can go to
Sorry. No. Don't you just kind of want to like separate them so you can really look at them?
Yeah, exactly.
I'm tempted to like.
I want to move them. Yeah, you exactly.
Fan of off-white, but Isaiah made me take a second look. My nephew, he was like, okay, he's my godson, my cousin. He made me think about it. No, I'm looking at it and paying attention. I think I've always just seen stuff that I wasn't a big fan of, but now this stuff looks really great. It's orangey, and it's yellow. You know, this is what they mean. Something, eh? Prolific. It's always the word I think of.
Creative. And
need.
I have to say, you know, Isaiah's the one who made me take a second look at Off-White, because I never saw some of this stuff. I just saw the other stuff, what I call the jing-bang stuff. And because Isaiah talked about liking him, I went, oh, let me go look at Off-White again. And it's really amazing. So thank you, Isaiah. I never used to pay attention to Off-White until you talked about it. And look at it clearly. It's amazing.
Yeah, yeah, great. Thank you.
is on YouTube. But you know what I love is the two heads watching. So you've seen this show?
Yeah.
Yeah.
2019.
It's the 2019.
2019.
Oh, I haven't seen it. And that's Kid Cudi. Kid Cudi.
Right?
Yeah, like, yeah.
That's what Isaiah was telling
me. Have you guys seen all the what's down here already?
Sorry.
any sponsorship from work at all from there, she'll get the work visa.
It's so funny listening to South Asian people talk, and I'm here in Trinidad. Did you see everything on this floor already? Wow. Are you going to go to the second floor? Yeah, there's another level. I'll find you. I'll find it. Go ahead. Oh, you've been walking around.
Yeah.
I didn't even know that. I didn't even. I see. I don't know. You know more about this stuff than I do. Oh, okay.
I should have brought like a...
We're in New York, we have to follow
Let me just say, the people are as fabulous as the art of the exhibition on the wall, like both of you.
Thank you.
People.
Yeah. You don't have any warning signs. Right. It's coming up here.
Are these all Virgil design clothing that y'all wearing?
Just the t-shirt and the sneakers, yes.
Sneakers are great. Are those available in this gift shop?
No, this available. It will be available off-white in August.
Okay, okay, great. And this is all of it, the exhibition on this floor. I saw some stairs going up, but that's not part of this exhibition.
The stairs lead you to the Art of Asia on the second floor.
Oh, so other, so this
it's
is just...
It's a bird's eye view to the exhibition.
Okay, and this is all just the Virgil show here on this one floor. It doesn't go on other floors. This is it.
It's
all
only the African gallery.
Just this floor. Okay, great. That's what I want to find out. Thank you.
You're welcome. So this is actually back to the very beginning.
Yeah, no, I'm just going to spin around and come back.
You see the cease and desist letter?
Yes.
Cool.
Cease and desist letter?
From the UN that he turned into art on the wall. Up here, where I'm pointing. And the wall here, sir.
Oh, right there in front of me?
That's right.
Yeah, I did see it earlier. I did. Yeah, thank you. And your socks too.
Well, the least I can do is jazz them up with some cool
you
socks.
You did really well.
But I'm wearing compression socks because it just helps us when you're
standing a long time. I know.
Yeah, thank you
I
for
need
choosing
them too.
Us today.
Of course. And what's your accent from?
Shamrock. I'm your neighbor. I'm from Trinidad and Tobago.
Trinidad TNT. I didn't hear TNT.
And it's, Labor Day is coming up. Come out. And
I usually do Juve, but I can't this year. We have
this.
I'm from Toronto, and this weekend is our big carnival right now, Caravana.
Watching Marshall Montano over there.
Well, you're watching, and that's my band. I used to, but I'm with my nephew seeing the show this weekend.
Yeah, that's cool. Taking to see also Duke Rally on the fourth floor.
Duke Rally on the fourth floor.
Get to the living, long live trash. It's amazing. What he did with rubbish will totally wow you.
Now I hear Trinidad coming out. Lovely.
Cheers.
Love to see you. Take care. Who's on your t-shirt? Yeah. No, it's okay. I'm sorry to interrupt you. The image on
Paul,
your shirt.
Paul Campbell.
Paul Campbell from
Paul Campbell.
Jamaican actor.
Jamaican actor.
Yeah. Is that your background?
No. It's either.
I didn't recognize, but great.
It,
what's the movie? What was that movie from again?
Shatters.
Beautiful. Thank you. Sorry, I'm not bouncing into people. It's all right. that little thing there. I just keep saying the people are as fabulous as the exhibition. Like both of you are.
Thank you very much. Appreciate
Enjoy. I want to see her. Where's she going? And we are done, just like that. It was fun. I love hearing all these Trini accents everywhere I turn. I'm from Toronto. It's our carnival this weekend. So okay. I'm like, okay, I'm still back home. I like the t-shirt, the sunroom of the Trojan horse. What did you get, guys?
I got posters.
Oh,
posters,
wow.
Okay. Hoodie and t-shirt.
Oh, hoodie, good stuff. Oh, you order them and then they bring them down?
Yeah.
How much for these teas? I like these teas. How much are these, do you know?
30.
How much? I like this one a lot.
What does that mean? It's
like this preset t-shirt that you just print.
Yeah.
Get
thing on.
Yeah.
You
wow.
Get one of those, Steph?
Yeah, one of those. Yeah. Like a large? Yeah, no, that's why I saw it. And I thought it was really cool. There's a shoes? Yeah, that's true. Yeah, the color, yeah. Do you have the, do you have this one in a large available?
Which one?
The, yeah, Seven of the Treasure Hearts large.
Is that all?
That's all I think I like that.
I'll be right back.
Thank you.
Okay, so we can go online, Isaiah. I think we're good.
All right,
The caps.
They're 55 each.
Same as a t-shirt, right?
T-shirt 65.
Oh, and the caps are 55. And this bag?
All totes are 35.
35. Oh, cool. Okay. Thank. And they're all available here, right? So I don't,
yeah,
you don't have to go get them.
In the bins and everything next to it.
Okay, great. Thank you. Thanks. All right. While you're waiting in line, so what'd you think, Isaiah? So I can stop this.
I liked it.
You liked it? Yeah? What did you like the most?
I never got to see basically any of Virgil's stuff in person before. It was great to see that. I also learned more about what each collection was for, like his idea around it. And yeah, I think that's kind of it.
Okay, cool. And Jen?
Oh, it's just all getting exposed to this thanks to Isaiah. Mm-hmm. And also seeing what he stood for. That yeah. Everything had multiple meanings.
Right.
Right? Social commentary. He was an advocate yeah. for change.
Absolutely.
Right? And really trying to show the way, different ways in which art can be expressed in the world, fashion can be expressed in the world, architecture can be expressed mm-hmm. in the world, and actually debunk the myths of the way it needs to be done traditionally.
Right.
And not bound by that at all.
Mm-hmm.
Right? So just so inspiring. But his message, his social message, mm-hmm. for me just really rung true. I didn't realize that until I got here today and was reading the little booklet mm-hmm. that came along with this.
Mm-hmm.
What he meant behind not only the aesthetic, but also the meaning mm-hmm. and the message. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Multiple messages.
Yeah. Yeah. Good.
In particular, profiling Black people and people of color, and that there's so much that we can contribute and often have been excluded from spaces to be able to do so. He wanted to open that up for people.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Awesome. There you go. I'll just say ditto. It was amazing. I really was engaged by it all. It was lovely. So there it is. I'm going to stop this now, but outside, upstairs you can see the overview. I'll do another video of the whole space. All right, ciao.